His contract was for 1 year, and but there were perceptional issues, professional issues. He's a more mature person. He decided that, look, okay, fair enough. It's a captain who has to play on the field, isn't it, ultimately? And I think Kumble's role has been absolutely impeccable. He's done very well as a coach. We will go in for an equally good professional to ensure that whether it's a captain or the manager, or that there should be cohesion in the team.
ICC has also in its meeting said that, you know, it will keep itself out from as far as bilateral series are concerned.
That was a very major...
It will be left between the two countries. So does it now put BCCI in a very firm position to give PCB an answer once and for all?
No, no, PCB an answer is a very simple answer. You see, between any two countries, if the government of a country says you don't play, you don't play. That's a force majeure. Force majeure is a part of every contract. In fact, with PCB, we didn't even have a contract. It was only a letter which was exchanged. And if the government says you can't play bilaterals,